Hey guys, it's Vicki Kent, our independent Scentsy consultant, Scentsy director with Team Scented Style. And today is the day we're going to go over my empties for the month of November. Anyway, so if you like this video, please give it a like. And if you enjoy my content, please consider subscribing. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you know when I have posted something new. Comment below. Let me know what you think. Let me know if any of these were your favorites as well. All right, you guys, let's get into it. Okay, so I'm super excited to go over my empties. First things first, I didn't put any eyeliner on. I didn't do it. Wasn't that I forgot. I was just like, nah, I think I'm good with my baby blue eyeshadow from the 80s. Whatever. Like, I'm not going anywhere. I felt like putting makeup on, and then halfway through I was like, I really don't feel like doing the rest. So I didn't. So my eyes look about that big. Anywho, whatever. Okay. So this is going to be kind of an interesting empties because it was the end of fall and we moved halfway through the month. We moved into Christmassy scents because frankly, I wasn't done with pumpkin yet and all that. I just wanted to finish up all that kind of stuff. And then I moved on. So we're going to do the fall stuff first, which is on this side of my table, which is why I keep pointing this way. Anyway, so I have this old bar of pumpkin roll. You guys, pumpkin roll, this still smells good. Pumpkin roll is amazing. I love pumpkin roll. This was from last year and yeah, it was good. So I did one bar of that. Then I had two of Cozy Vanilla and Pumpkin because I had bought two bundles of the it was in the Harvest collection. So good. So I had two of those. A Perfect Pumpkin Pear. I believe this was in one of the bundles that we were offered, like a 10 bar bundle. Man, it's good. Either that or I had it left over. And then this, I have two bars. I used two bars of the Warm Pumpkin Drizzle, which was a scent of the month for, was it September, October? I don't know. I don't even know what I had for breakfast. Okay, but great scent. Loved it. So I had two bars of that. Scary Good, which is one of my all-time favorites. Absolutely love Scary Good. As soon as we get close to the end of the catalog season, I'm going to be putting this back in my Scentsy Club, just in case it doesn't come back next year. Very Perry Pumpkin. That was, did I already have one of these? Anyway, this is a good scent too. Ooh, I think it was a different scent that I did. Gimme Candy. That's already in my club. I love Gimme Candy. Ooh, smells just like candy corn. It's one of my favorites. Okay, then the next one we're going to do is Caramel Apple Craze, which I love, 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 love. Okay. So I had two of those that I used. Delicious. One of my favorite scents. So did two of those. Okay. Autumn Hearth. For me, Autumn Hearth is a little spicy. I used it in my bathroom, but I had to throw in some vanilla with it because it's a little too spicy for me. Little too much. All right, so this is a scent that I discovered how much I loved this year, and it's Spiced Ember Glow, and I went through 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 this in November, but I used a lot of it in the other months too. Oh man, this is a good scent. So I went through, what did I say, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, 6 of those. Delish, delish. All right, so now we're going to be getting to the winter scents. Okay. This one is one I discovered. It's one of our new releases. I just bought a 6-pack for myself. because I love it for my bedroom. And it's Frosted Vanilla. I love Frosted Vanilla. So good. So this is available now. Cozy Fireside. Was this in our, might have been in our Scents of the Season. Oh, I love that scent. So I went through two of those. I think it was Scents of the Season. Was it from this? Yeah, Scents of the Season, but was it from this year or from the year prior? I don't know. But I do love this scent. This is a great scent. Okay. Cranberry Orange Cider, which is in our, holiday 3-pack. You guys, this is a great scent. I used this in the bathroom and it was so good. Every time I walked in, I was like, man, that's a good scent. That is a really good scent. I may put this in my Scentsy Club so I have some for next year because it's really good. I really like it. Cranberry Orange Cider. So I used two of those. All right. Christmas Cottage, which is a classic. Some of this I made samples of and some I used in the living room. So two Christmas Cottages. Perfect Peppermint I used in my bedroom. You guys, my bedroom's nothing but peppermint and vanillas. Oh, that's so good. That is so good. And I'll go ahead and show you this. In my room, this isn't the one I was talking about, though. But I finished this watermelon and red berries. I finished that. But what I wanted to show you... Here, that doesn't go in the recycling... In my bedroom, all I use with all my peppermint scents is peppermint and vanilla oils. You guys, this is my favorite oil. I got like 10 bottles of that just to make sure I have it. It's so good. And it pairs perfectly with all of our peppermints. All right. Next one is Cookies for Santa. I had this left over and I used it in my kitchen. Very good. During the holidays, I like to keep my kitchen very just bakery. Just bakery, bakery, bakery. So I used that. I also used maple rum cake. I had one of those. And, ooh, that's delicious too. The Scentspirations Caramel Buttercream. I used that in there. Delish. So that's kitchen. Two Saint Snickerdoodles. Saint Snickerdoodle. Ah, so good. I had two of those. For the kitchen as well. Now, this one is a bakery, but I used it in my bedroom because I love it so much. I have it in my club, Spiced Eggnog. You guys, it's the best. I just... That one's good. And then I'm going to keep this out because I'm going to use this one for my thumbnail because I love that scent. And OGs will know the other one that I'm going to show you in a minute too. Okay, the next one that I used in my bedroom was Arctic Kiss. So good. And it's another one that's like minty and like vanilla-y, if that's a word. But I love this one. Okay, the next one that I used, I have two of them that I use. I use a little bit for samples and the rest I use for myself in the living room. And it's our scent of the month for this month. It's cinnamon pine cones. It is legit cinnamon pine cones. This is a great holiday scent. So it's available now, 10% off. So good. So I went through two of the bars of that. That was in the living room. Then also in the living room, I love this scent. It's still available. Be Merry. I had some left over from last year, and so I used it in the living room. I had four bars, and so I love it. I love this scent. So good. It just has such a like a good berry scent to it. I don't even know what's in it. I can't remember, but it smells amazing. The next thing is my tie for number one of my all-time Scentsy favorite scents. And I've been using it in my bedroom, and it's Peppermint Dreams. You guys, sorry, I just burped. I just had coffee in it. Anyways, Peppermint Dreams. I love this scent. I only have a few bars left. I had it in my Scentsy Club, but last year when I went on my vacation in December... Did you hear my dog? French? He's a Frenchie. Frenchies are so gross. Like, they're just... They're so cute, but they're just gross. Excuse you. Anyways, yeah, last year I had like the best club ever. And then I went on vacation and paid for everybody for a week, for a whole week. Took a week off work. And I bought him for $3,500. So I was broke. So when they went to run my Scentsy club, they're like, girl, you don't have any money. And I was like, I know. And they pulled my Peppermint Dreams from my club. I'm still sad. It'll come back. It'll come back. Not anytime soon because it was just here last year. But, God, it's so good. If you've ever had one of those Andy's candies, that's what it smells like. Do you guys hear him? He is so loud. Drama. I'm going to save one for my thumbnail for the video. Okay, then I went through two packs. I know I went through more than two. I think they got thrown away. I got, of the pods, Joy and Wonder. I got them for $2 in the flash sale. As a matter of fact, I just redid my hallway wall fan diffuser and the living room with my air purifier. I just put in Joy and Wonder in both of those today. But I know I know I used more. And Snow Kiss Cranberry, both are super good. So I don't think the pods are recyclable. So I just threw those away, but I like to recycle all this stuff. All right, so now we're done with bars. So we're gonna move on to other things. All right, you guys, if you know me, you know I love my hand soaps. You know I love my hand soaps. And if you know I love my hand soaps, then you know that one of my most favorite scents that I use almost all year long is Bright Cider Life. I love it. Every time there's a deal, as a matter of fact, I just got my Cyber Monday order in. I got my deals. Anyway, so I went through two of the large ones. I'm starting to run out of room there. Two of the large ones and two of the small ones. And I just pour it into my pretty dispenser. So I went through two of the bigs, two of the littles. All right. So then I went through my cider mill dish soap that I had from last year. It's amazing. I love this for the fall. Love it. So I finished that. Then I went through a bottle of Vanilla Waves body, the body wash. And I know I'm almost done with another one, but I didn't finish it. I only show you what I finish. But yeah, this is a good one. I love Vanilla Waves. I have the hand cream in my purse. Okay, so now what else do I have? Ooh, I have finished a Sunkissed Citrus counter clean. I love this scent. Used it up. All right. Then I'm trying to, okay, well, I'm not trying to. I just finished my, for years I've been using Black Raspberry Vanilla Laundry. And then we got the Fluffy Fleece. So I just switched. And I'm one of those people, I don't like to throw away my, what are they called? Dryer discs. So I have several that I'm tossing now because I'm done with Black Raspberry Vanilla. And I've also purchased, after I'm done with Fluffy Fleece, I just purchased, oh my gosh, you guys, there goes my COVID brain. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Jammy time. Jammy time. I swear it's so annoying when I can't remember what I'm trying to say. It is so frustrating, but I got it. Jammy time. So I also have jammy time. So these I've had for a long time. Two of them were newer and the rest were just ones like I like rotate them out. They still smell good though. But there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of these. I'm going to throw these in the trash because I don't know if these are recyclable. And I finished my laundry liquid Black Raspberry Vanilla, which I love. And I had already finished the scent soft, so I was mixing the scent soft with Fluffy Fleece. And I had Cloudberry Dreams Whiffs left, so I used that. I wanted to use all my randos is what I was doing. So that's that. And I think that's everything, you guys. Yeah, that's everything. Oh, I did not save all of my scent circles and all of that, but I've been going through some scent circles. They're all in my car. I was supposed to bring them in. I saved them, but then I don't bring them in. They're in the little compartment thingy, but just know that I've been using all the pumpkin ones that we had from the 3-pack, the maple rum cakes. I've been using a bunch of scent circles. And now I got those candy, the candy cane buttercream ones in there from that collection. So it's really good. My daughter got in the car the other day and she was like, man, whatever scent that is, I like that one. I said, me too. That's, and everybody else. That's why the scent keeps selling out. Anyways, so that's what we've been doing. That's what's been happening here. All that jazz. Anyways, I hope you're having a wonderful weekend. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.